Now, George is a good straight boy to begin with. There's bad blood in him somewhere, and he got into the magic bullets that lead straight to the devil's work. Just like marijuana leads there. You think you can take them bullets and leave them, do you? Save a few for your bad days. Well, we all have those bad days when we can't get through. More than that, more bad days there. So it comes down to finally all your days being bad without the bullets. The magic's nothing. Time to stop kicking around, kick yourself. Get your hooks. Hell is lit. And that's where old George found himself out there at the crossroads, molding the devil's bullets. Now, man, figures it's his bullets, so it'll take what he wants. It won't always work out that way. You see, some bullets are special for a single target, a certain stag, or a certain person. And no matter where you aim, that's where the bullet will end up. And the moment of aiming, you've got to turn it to the dugout. George Smith is moving in a series of convulsive spasms like